Greetings, fellow YouTubers, and welcome to episode 13 of TerraTech. Today, we're gonna... I'm understanding more about how things work. Well, not really, but... Tech Hunter 1 is basically... will help you get through unlocking, I guess, the military... Hawkeye stuff. And the racing game is obviously Venture Tech, which will help you get new unlock new stuff for Venture Tech. So basically, I'm assuming we'll get random venture blocks, but I'm assuming some will be new blocks that we've never had. But anyway, we're gonna do both of these. We'll start with this one, I guess. We'll start with this. It seems like it adds up, so we'll do the Triumph Trial, which means we need to build a racing vehicle. That's what we're gonna do. I think we'll start. I was messing around trying to figure this thing out, and I probably should go with the smaller one, actually, now that I think about it. But actually, I want to try. I don't think it'll work right there. If it does, that would be awesome. Let's see. Yeah, you have to have it on the... Yeah. Alright, so I want to switch that over to... I'll show you what I've learned. We'll switch it over to this one. I don't know if it'll work on this one. Where is it at? Right there. Okay, we'll take this one. Put it away. Alright, let's see if this works. I guess it doesn't matter, does it? Well, it does have a smaller footprint, even with if it is further down. It does make it more vulnerable, too, though. So basically, to get this to work, I'm having to go into this mode and then activate the anchor. But what I am really curious now about is how will it work? What's it like right on the edge, man? Shit, like right there. What will that do? I mean, that's kind of crazy if it can support that from there. No, I don't think it will. I don't know, though. Get the other one. Where are you at? Rotating anchor. See, it won't work here, unfortunately. Which really sucks. Am I losing it? Yeah, that block. At least that one. Actually, I wanted to... Let's make sure this is working first. I don't want it there. There. We'll put you in there. So, basically now I can anchor. Oh, check that out. I'm anchored. I can rotate. I'm now a turret. It could kick butt. That ain't the only best part. You'll have to wait and see what the best part is. But now that that's that, let's go back up and see if that works on the side. Like if I put it like... Oh, what the fuck, man? See, it's... There we go. I want it to go like right there and see if it'll work. Oh, it does. That is so freaky, man. Freaky deaky. But it just doesn't seem right right there. So I think I will. Oh, I can't because there's shit. So I can't remove that block. But then again, I can put it. Yeah. Let's remove that one. Move that one. And that one. And that one. And we'll put this one inside. Yeah, I like that. Then we can put this on that. And I guess we'll put this here for added something or another. And we'll throw that one. Alright. And we'll throw this one. Okay. Am I far away or something? Why is it? Oh, okay. Oh. Is it under me somewhere? The only downside, yeah, is it's gonna get shit stuck when you hit things, like trying to climb a hill, a little bump, these rocks where you break them that have a little stump in it. I think that's gonna get hit. I'm not sure, but yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Let's see. Open inventory. Batteries not included. Look at all the freaking batteries we got from that last fight, man. Stop giving it power. Oh, give it power. I don't care. This is annoying. Wait. I'm not really. Actually, it'll charge itself. So, yeah, that's not necessary. Alright, so let's go ahead and add one more. We got plenty, right? We'll add that one there. Alright. Let's go ahead and do this thing here. We need a racer. Let's start with the only cabs we have available at the moment are obviously these. This, actually. We'll drop you. see if we can do. Oh. I have the AI on there to take control when I'm not on it. Right there. Alright. It is daylight. Alright, let me show you the coolness here. I will anchor myself. There we are. Look at this. It's unfurling. Look at this. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Check that out. Mobile repair or recharge. I don't have to take any of the batteries off. And that means infinite shields and everything. If I'm in a big fight, I can rotate, fire, shoot, and just yeah, and spin much quicker. I mean, look at that. Compared to me trying to turn around and crap like that. And when I'm where's my little doohickey? Is he way the hell over there? Holy crap. Is that oh, no, that's right here. So when I'm driving him, he's now being controlled by the AI. The AI'll do all the guarding and whatnot. I'm actually curious, however, though, is he gonna be slamming into things? No, he's got full 360. Alright. Leave him here for now. Let's get to. What is that over there, man? Oh. Let's get to building. One of these. See, these are sleek, but armor plating. Boy, they both, all of them talk down to GSO, man. Unusual to. Oh, what in the. How does. Interesting. Let me see what the hell that looks like. That there. Now, if we had two of those, but let's work with it. I like it. This is going to be small, so. And oh, this is going to be a racer, so let's focus on racing. Ability work with that. Let's find out. Tires. No tires. these are actually pretty big. And they fit strange. Alright, hold on. Yeah, they'll fit there or in the back. Oh, how cool is that? But will it have speed? That's the question. Seriously? Actually may not be a racer. Come on, get in the right position, dude. One of these days. That's not the right position, by the way, although it is lower to the ground. But that ain't, there we go. Okay, yeah, not happening. That sucks. Can we make a bike? How the hell would that work? Oh. Okay, interesting. Will this even stand? It has to be, does it? Yeah, I think it does. Let's put it there. And we'll put this one here. I think. We'll remove this. This. And this. Gotta be rotated. See, and then it goes down. So how the hell does that work? I mean, it doesn't, it's gotta pivot downwards for it to be any use. I think I'd need two of these to do that, but yeah, we're not gonna, could be used as stability though. It's a straight bike wheel, so I guess it's just, yeah, that's not even below the, yeah, maybe it needs to be down here. Oh. I don't get it. Oh wait, let's see what this looks like. Oh, that's slick, man. Oh, stayed up for a moment. All right, let's get back here. This is close enough. Yeah. Alright, so we'll get rid of these. We just wanted to test them out. So let's go with, obviously. We want speed, but we want grip, too. Let's test. Yeah, wheel options we have are these. Muddy dog. Oh, that's pretty big. I think these might. Lifts the tech up. Let's see what this. How this looks promising. Let's try that. Very easy to control, but that I don't feel like that's fast enough. Yeah, I don't feel the speed. No speed there. Alright, let's go with the faster wheels. They're kind of junky, but. But then again, there's bumper wheels. These are really the only ones we can go with for speed, I think. Then again, that don't feel any quicker. Yeah, that does not feel faster. These give you decent traction, and if we have to race at the same location, where is it actually? We need a, what would it be under? Under weapons. Let's see if we got anything. No, so we have to go with this. Let's just, no. Oh, I thought that was radar. Never mind. I'm looking for radar. Oh, that'd be under accessories. There we go. So it's over here. Oh, that's in a different spot. I think. Oh wow, this is faster. Nope, same spot. See, my issue is this location. Freaking, I will not take any more racing missions from over here. I'm hoping that if we go to a new location that it'll build in a new location, because I can't really make anything that can't climb that freaking hill, and I'm assuming it's the same race course. Might be different, I don't know, but this is pretty darn spiffy, man. Very lightweight. Doesn't look pretty at all. But still, let's go with weapons, just to help defend myself. Hawkeye machine gun. Right there, then. Little mini thingy. We'll put you here. Here. little something, but what about sleekness? Yeah. That looks sleek. Is it going to slow it down? Oh, I feel like it is. Yeah, oh, really? I got a solution for that, I think. Maybe. So if we were back here and it got hit, and no, that really didn't help. Yeah, I think adding anything will slow us down. It no longer feels as good to me. Let me check just to make sure. Okay. Well, the thing is, I feel our top speed is faster. Like right now, I feel like we're booking. But we're not booking, kind of. Alright, let's. What are you doing? Oh my god. Let's. Move out of the way. Yeah, now don't that feel faster? Not really. I have an idea, a feeling I'm not going to be able to make it up that mountainside. Either way. Let's go back to here. I do like these blocks. They give it a little something. I think. Might be wrong, but I just feel like it gives it more sleekness. Matter of fact, I know it does. That looks much sleeker. Oh yeah, maybe. Kinda. Oh yeah, now we're positively slower. Positively. So it does slow us down a bit. Unfortunately. And for racing, it's all about the speed. So I think we just focus until we can get some Venture Tech stuff for making lightweight, fast moving awesomeness. We'll just go with minimalistic. But I have a feeling I'm going to have to change this up to faster tires. I will leave this one. And we'll add that one there. And we'll move that one. Yeah, I think. So we're still got three. But I just think of, yeah, much better. So let's go towards the test zone and let's test it. So it comes around. Does that look different to you? That's like going straight up the freaking mountainside. This is such a bullshit setup, man. I think. So where is that hill? This is not it. Oh, see, I'm already stuck. Seriously. On flat terrain, this would be great, I think, but... So we're going through this spot here. This could be a different area than before. But yeah, I'm not going to be able to do it with these tires, that's for damn sure. Shit. Come on. Yeah, this ain't working. Seriously, stupid tire. Get under there. It's really gonna fucking piss me off, isn't it? Still pretty damn fast. Not super great on the turns, but yeah, I think we can work with this. So want to okay. Does it have one on its head? No. Two tanks is still... There we go. That gives it some slows it down a bit, but oh yeah, look at that. Oh wow, we got speed now. I like it. I can live with that. Turning. So let's go back. Let's wing spoiler. Check the slickness out, man. I think that's cool. Oh yeah, I like it. We got this. That's cool. Alright, so let's go back with some more sleekness. gotta pimp this thing out. I like the way that looks, though. Let's not change that. I feel like it's too empty here. I mean, it's ugly and it's just a simple quick racer, but yeah, getting to turn kind of sucks. No problem going up a hill though. The turn radius is really bad when at higher speeds with the boost. Wonder if it'd make a difference if these were out here. Oh, these don't have side things, do they? Let's try it here and see. Oh, much better turning. Everything seems to affect everything here. That's pretty slick. I like it. And let's stick with the awesome motif of this. Does it look neat that way? Oh yeah. Now that's pretty sleek, isn't it? I think. That's not. What? No way, let's put you in there. It's getting dark and I can't see. I need some light. Accessory. Spotlight? That ain't a spotlight. Did I read that wrong? Oh, signal. Remember signal. Really? You ought to give me some freaking light. Kinda. Yeah, yeah, I like that. We'll go with that. For now. Alright, so maybe at least I can see if this is correct. That's not necessary, but we don't have enough of the pieces anyway. I could buy them. Then again, that's actually... Yeah, it doesn't really connect there, does it? But it does give us a little bumper protection there. Bumper bar. I don't know if that looks neat with all the what with these or not. We need light. I mean, I really need light. I think that's it. At least it doesn't make it look like a simple square. Yeah, I like it. I do. I think that's pretty slick. Wow, it's slow for sure now. Until we do this. Alright, but I am curious about the tire situation. Can we improve that? With better tires. Or, we could revisit these tires with the jetpack involved. Give me the tires. Alright. Now let's. Oh, actually, it's low to the ground. So, yeah. That one's not at the same height, is it? Yeah, it is. But that's the problem, low to the ground issue. Just get rid of, well, we gotta move these, so. There we go. All right, so those. Is to go where I want it. There we go. Batmobile, maybe. Oh, that actually looks awesome if it's functional. Oh, and it is, and it even turns better with it. Sure, we won't go as fast with it, but oh, I think we got this in the bag. Yeah, I think we got this. I like this. This is slick. This'll do. Alright. Did I miss a tire? I don't think so. And then we got our little pea shooters. Which is pretty effective. I think we're good to go. I just wish we could. I don't like the colors. If I could get these, see, that's too wide, so it wouldn't really work. There would still be an open area. If there was a is there a connection back here? I don't think so. Is there? No. That kind of sucks. Still, that is pretty slick. If I could just paint stuff. Oh, paint. That looks like a paint. Oh, no. Never mind. Eh. I think we got what we need right there. I don't think we should go any faster. We could add more rockets, but we need stability as well as speed. And I think that's perfect. And we got the three. Yeah, and I don't think there's a hill we can't get over with, especially with the jets. Yeah, we're gonna go with this. Let's zoom out a little bit. Get us a nice little angle here. Oh wait, wrong button. I want it closer up. Yeah. Is there a way to get it to show it angled? That's gotta go. That just does not fit right. Is there a black light? Or are they all gonna be the gray color? Yeah. That would give us some light without... Yeah, just because, why not? And technically we could give it a battery too. No, there ain't no way we could get, no, we're not, this isn't about, yeah, nope. Alright, so I think this angle is pretty good. Let's take a shot. Yeah, I like that angle. Alright, we will call this Speed Racer. That's actually a cartoon, isn't it? I don't know if that's like Speedy Racer? No. Speed Racer. Give me the space. Speed Demon? Yeah, Demeon? That's probably copyrighted too. I guess we can just go with Demon. They can't really. Should that be one word though? No, and we can't put. Alright. Speed Demon. And I like to put Mark 1. Mark stuff because we'll make changes and whatnot as we go. But this is pretty darn good. I mean, as far as doing those races, saved. But we want to make upgrades, like replace the cab. Oh, we can't replace the cab, can we? Because as soon as... Oh, yeah, we can. We can just add the other cab and then take that one off. And then... I'll figure it out later. All right. I haven't saved it all. All right. The races. You a fighter? Let's see how this does actually. You can't run. Yeah, it's not something you really want to fight with, is it? Oh, that's awesome. This is the location, right? Oh, this ain't even the location. I'm at the wrong freaking location. In a new location? Oh, starts over here. Oh, crapola. I'm out of here. Oh, good thing I got speed, dude. Oh, I lost one. One blew up. Oh, man. He's a dead mother. I need speed. I don't think he can follow me over here. Oh man, I'm coming back for him. Yeah. He just blew up one of my tanks. Something else is after me too. Where's... Oh, he got blew up by our base. Or by something. Oh, man. Don't frill up my shit, man. I'm out of juice. I gotta go kick the riffraff's butt. Let's see if I can get in here. Oh, you know what? Let me borrow your battery. Let me borrow your repair bubble. What else did he blow off? You know, I think we'll. Yeah, I think we're gonna keep a shield. Repair shield. For emergency. So let's. Yeah, I think that might be an important thing to do. Battery back. If you'll frickin' sit the hell. Oh shit. If you'll stand still. Why in the. What would shields be under? Still not far enough forwards, is it? To cover the front. Everything's gotta look ugly. So if I put it on this side, then the back side's not gonna be covered, and I'll probably be running away, not. Yeah. But we could put this back here. All right, redo, remake. Let's do a remake. All right. Yeah. Awesome. And I'm gonna take a break, and I'll be back. Oh wait, hell no, I ain't taking a break. Almost forgot. I got some ass kicking to do. Where's that marker? It's over there. Ah, yes. It's time to destroy everything over here. See, that's getting stuck on the hill. That's what I was talking about. Next. Where is he? He's no longer here. Somebody else destroy him? Did he just despawn or something? Nothing here. Oh, you know what else you can, what I can do? What do you think about that? Yeah. Oh. Seriously, get stuck. What? Stuck on there? Oh, we got some more than blocks. Oh my god. Thank you. got me through it anyway. Little squirrel. Oh, there we are. Oh, that's my stuff. Get off of the little stumps, man. Alright, watch this. Just got sucked away. Undo. Why the hell do I want to undo? Why would I want to do that? Is there anything else on me that I forgot? I was in a fight. Alright. Trouble. Goodbye. Mess with me. I want you to get over here. That sound you're hearing, is the sound of the jet thingies under, or the propeller things underneath. Alright, so now, bam, watch this, load, what, auto snapshot, what the fuck is auto snapshot shit, where's my stuff, here we go. Buster. Now what? I hadn't done this before. I'm assuming double click? No. How do you do this? I'm not. Click, do I click on this? Oh, I see. Oh, that is so wickedly cool. And I can make more of these if I had the blocks. Okay. Alright, let the AI take care of him, and his antennas will go up, he'll be fully charged, stay fully charged, and protection. Oh, where's... Why is my shield not working? Batteries are dead? Ooh, I think I'd need to add maybe those whatchamacallits onto him, and then he could charge... But these are small batteries, and you know what? We got four of these. Fit there? Seriously? Oh, it charged that up in seconds, didn't it? There we go. Oh, that is wicked. Wicked cool. So it's charged, so why? Oh, it does. Oh, that's cool. And it, yeah, that's pretty nifty. So when it uses power, or when it uses up a little juice, it'll give it, spit it out some, and it, I love it. Man, that would have been so awesome to know how to do that before all the time we spent, although that is a problem, having that in the bottom, though. There's got to be another solution to that. Anyway, we're an hour in, and I did not expect it to take that long to make this, but yeah, we're good. All right, BRBs, I'm going to take a quick break. Alright, I think it's time to do it. This is the first iteration. We are definitely going to make some changes. It's going to be fatter. I don't like all this showing up. I have an idea. Yeah, I have ideas. It's gonna go up higher, like one block higher, I think. And the batteries will go underneath, along with the shield. The tanks I kind of want out because I can see they're. That's the only downside is the batteries. We won't be able to. We'll get to it. Right now, let's do the race. I think this is good. I don't know which way. I think this is the starter side, maybe. So this is not gonna be easy through the hills, but here we go. How do you? Oh, we're doing it. Okay, not as fast as I would like. Okay, I need to be zooming. Kinda. No. We're still in. I suck at racing, I know. Oh, son of a bitch. That's right. You're. Out of power. Out of juice. Oh man, I'm out of juice. I ain't worrying about him. That forces my camera. That's messed up. Oh man, he ran out of time. Of course I freaking ran out of time. Alright, that guy's history. Oh, now they're fighting each other. I forgot to use my jets in the beginning, but I'm thinking we also may need a couple more jets to do that. Well, no, I think we can do it. I just have to time my jets. Let's get this guy. Oh, they're still going at it. Turn my camera, dude. Let's get to the dip my. Oh, that ain't me. Oh shit. Ooh, where the fell? There I am. Over here. Let them have at it. Okay. Oh, now they're having at it. You know, I want those parts. Come on. Time to kick some ass. Why is that not? Did I lose it? Yeah, my anchor's not working. Enemies are too. Oh man, that's horseshit. That sucks. Would you die? Thank you. There your cockpit is. Yeah, this is. Come on, go. Yeah, I can't even get a phone. Okay, let's try this again. Alright. Oh man, are you fucking kidding me? That's what I'm talking about right there. God dang it. But where are you going? Too far. Really? Charge me up a little bit if I need it. I don't guess I need it. Oh, it's day nighttime too. All right, here we go. Let's try this again. Got our headlights. I'm glad I added those headlights. All right, let's do it. Up the hill. Wow, I'm having a hard time getting. Got out of power. Why am I going so fucking slow all of a sudden? I was really moving before. Without using the jets. It's kind of like, yeah, I'm not gonna make this. Yeah, we need more tanks. 6 seconds. And another motherfucker there. At least he's not fighting me. Oh, why is he not getting shot? Oh. Why on earth is my damn... Alright. More fighting? I'm out of... need to do. Okay, there they go. Are they gonna go in or what? Oh yeah. All clear, almost. And he gets stuck there. Alright, we gotta deal with this guy. Cut that tree down. Oh shit, I'm stuck. I'm fucking stuck, god dang it. Not that it matters. Well. I think this mission failed. Oh, what do we got over there? Let me through. Why are you not being picked up? Alright, what I think I'm gonna do is we're gonna have to redesign this. Well, I know we can do it. We just need... What we need... Some tanks. I think two more tanks would give us what we need. Alright. I think that's what we needed. I also think... get closer to keep charged. Let's raise up. Too close. Let's turn this way so I can see. How many damn angles is there? Oh, that is as low as it goes there, isn't it? Oh, what the fuck, man? Alright, quit pulling me. Alright. So let's do this. Yeah, like that. For now. Like that. Thought it had things on the side. This kind of sucks. Alright, well, let's just actually may not be bad under here. Where's the other one? That little change may be all that we needed. Maybe. Alright. Too bad the damn camera doesn't auto follow the back end. Alright, let's do this. Try one more time here. We're doing better than we did. My terrible driving, man. And we're out of power. Oh, that's the end, too. Come on. We can do it. Let's try one more time. We got this. I suck at it myself, personally. So. Alright. Are we recharged? Not yet. Alright, we are, taking more time than I wanted. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we got this. I just gotta time this right. Alright. I had to kind of stop and reset my mouse because it goes off the screen. I don't guess people that have a single monitor would have that problem, but I have two. And it causes problems. Come on, we are running low on power. I used it up too much. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on. All right, we got this. So close. It's the damn son of a bitch. Alright, it's the stupid tanks. We need another tank to go somewhere. Okay. I think we'll just there, I guess. Rotate it. I can see the top. You know what? Give me another tank. This way I don't have to worry about tank power. Although I'm exposed there, I don't know if this is hostile. He doesn't look hostile. Looks can be deceiving, and he will blow my tanks up. Alright, I think he's alright. He's fine. This is turning out to be a much longer episode. Alright, let's do this. Whew, stupid camera. If it would lock the damn mouse, wouldn't have such an issue. Whoa, whoa, don't go over the line. Crap, 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 I couldn't see. Ah! Oh, motherfucker. Son of a bitch. That sucked. It'd be nice if this was on a flat terrain. But then again, it wouldn't be as challenging, would it? Alright, here we go. Let's just try to get some speed here. Go ahead and turn my camera. Get up the hill. See, now I can't see when it goes. Maybe if I go lower. Keep it under control. Yeah, that helps. Keep the camera going. We got this. No! Son of a bitch. So close. I could make it quicker, but I think that would be... I don't think that would be good. Would you sit still? Got it. One of them anyway. Alright, let's see if we got somewhere to put these things. We do. Kinda. Not facing where I want. Maybe we don't. Where'd the other one go? Seriously, where the hell did the other one go? Oh, on the battery. Yeah. Give me another one. Come on. Alright. We got rockets now. This is probably going to be completely uncontrollable. Holy shit, yeah. But this might do the trick. Oh, I think we got this. Ah! We had it. Ow. Huh. repair, maybe, because I don't think we had shields in the front. I think it's in there. Let me out, let me out, let me out. I'm stuck. I mean, I am really stuck. There we go. Alright. Who's fighting me now? Whoa. Are you really wanting to fight? Look at him, he's like teasing me. Like, come on, let's do it, dude. Let's play, let's fight. Let's go at it. He wants to stay behind me. Alright, you wanna raid? What do you think of that? Better go. Alright, so be it. Where the hell are you? You are really staying behind me, aren't you? Alright, you wanna try this? Let's see if you can stay behind me now. That's right, it's what you call a 360. Where'd you go? That's a 360, dude. I need a bit more firepower, I think. Yeah, this is... Alright, let's get rid of this guy. That should auto. Alright. Oh, mission complete. Oh, getting some loot. What do we get? Oh, yeah. Is it something we can use for this race? Shotgun. Skeleton Key shotgun is a devastating short-range projectile weapon. It also neatly integrates into the front of any tech, leaving plenty of attach points for further build. Okay. Well, hell, we're gonna use it. Maybe. We don't have any front-end spots except for there. Over there. Oh, I think that's pretty cool. Then again... Oh, give me that back! Oh, shit. Seriously, I want it on... It's not one... Oh, I see why. This. Do you have another point of entrance right now? No, that wasn't the... Yeah, it was. Oh, that even looks more slick. So what the hell is this? A repair bobble. Seriously? A heavier drain than the GSO bobble, but also has a larger size and repair rate. Okay. Give me you. Stick somewhere. Alright, let's... Turn sideways. Yeah. Doesn't quite fit in the center, does it? But we can make it fit in the center. Maybe. Not really. Are you fucking kidding me? Yeah, that's centered. Take that. What is this? Pack collector. A middle range small collector. Good armor, but has a mid-level range and capacity. Viking stag helmet. By visiting Viking warrior, return to the land of ice and snow. Okay. Yeah, we need that right on its head. There we go. We're set. Hour and 30 minute video. Alright, what was this? Yeah. We really don't need the collector, but it's probably gonna, yeah. Looks cool. Oh, yeah, that's... Alright. Let's get some battery power. Charge us up, please. If you don't mind, if you get close enough. You're gonna... What's with your freaking weird... Oh, now you're wanting to be a faggot. There we go. Wow, look how quick that charges. Done. Alright. Where's... Yeah, that encompasses the whole... almost. We do have this that's not where it should be, but... There's no other... Well, right here, I guess. Alright. Let's do this. We gotta do it. We gotta win. Wow, man. It is... No, 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 no! Ah, we were doing so good at the start there. The biggest problem with all this is the fucking camera control with the mouse. And using the... I don't use a keyboard. Even if I did, that wouldn't make a difference. I just have to get used to... See, when I turn it like this, you see how the faster I turn, like, doing it slow, it's okay. But when you're making fast turns, like that, look where my mouse cursor is right here. If I go further, now it's there. If I go even further, I'm on the other fucking computer screen. So then I have to let go and try to rearrange while I'm trying to fucking move. It's fucked up. Alright. So we gotta complete this. If not, I have to end the video. We're at 30 minutes. So, yeah, here we go. Do this. Oh. No, 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 no. Whew. That was close. Maybe we got this. Maybe. Turn the camera without the mouse going off the freaking screen. We're not gonna get this. I'm too worried about the fucking camera. Oh, we did it. Oh, did we do it? You did it. Congratulations. Phew. Oh, what do we get? Some goofy looking parts. What the fuck? I'm gonna get a look at it. What is this? Ice cream thing. What? Stupid camera. Who are you shooting at? Oh, you were fighting something. Did it blow up my parts? It blew up my parts. I hope those parts got picked up. And why is the magnet not picking up all that shit? It's got a super long range. Oh, no, we're not doing it again. Well, that's it for today, fellas. I think we did a good job. Yeah, I think we did a really good job. And we made big changes. Not the changes I wanted to actually make, but... Yeah, it'll do. Let's... Go ahead and... Alright, excellent. So we can pop over here. Pop over here. Yep. Bam. Mission accomplished. Alright. I do gotta remember... Wait, do I have more stuff on me? Apparently so. Take everything. Alright, you still got more. Alright. That's good. Excellent. Now the downside, as I mentioned before, is that damn thing down there. Let's grab that block. Plus that rock while we're at it. Oh, that ain't a block. That's... Heading home. Getting stuck. And we have half of our boosting power. Alright, well, not what helped there, but... Where the hell is... home? Get out of the way, trees. So I'm going to end the video here. We've unlocked that one, I think. We unlocked more stuff for stuff and oh, now we got a hub. And another machine gun. I want that. And I like these parts. Give me all of those. Give me that HUD. I mean that cab. That's all you have? Okay. And what do you have for here? So see, it unlocked stuff when we completed the... mission. It unlocks Dino Block. Anyway, we got in the video, 1 hour and 30 minutes in. I hope you enjoyed, and I really am sorry about the long, extra long episode. That was not my intent. Let's go right here. No, no, no. How dare you. There. Yeah, I apologize for the long episode, but it happened. And now we got some stuff that we're going to make changes to that speeder. Where are those parts? Oh, I already put them on there, didn't I? Some of it, yeah. But I just purchased a lot of parts. Where the hell are they? I just purchased a bunch of, you know, they're not showing up. Oh, duh, I'm an idiot. There we go. There we go. Oh, yeah, the repair bobble. Pack collector, another one of those. Machine gun, shotgun, burst gun. Another one of those. Awesome. Replace the cab with this one. I don't know. This is... I don't see any snap points. Well, there's some... Yeah, there's... Maybe the same snap points. Maybe. Boy, that is small. Anyhoozle, I'll see you next time. Until then, take it easy.